me again for another lesson, which is this one about geometry, and the topic is rectangle. I'm sure you heard about rectangle before, but today I am going to tell you what is a rectangle and how you can make a rectangle. What is a rectangle? A rectangle is always a 90 degrees. I know you're going to ask me what is it a rectangle. I'm going to come back to this one later. So first, how can you make a rectangle? To make a rectangle is easy. How do we make a rectangle? I draw a line called a vertical line. And I draw a line called an horizontal line. Now, if I join them together, are you looking? The point that I join together, the corner where they join together, we are going to call this a right angle or a 90 degree angle. This is what we call a right angle. See? It's easy. Now, here, you can see there are two right angles joined together. One in white and another one in blue. Thank you. That's going to be me.